Hello, it's Ed Kramer, and you found my CGI History Channel. In 1986, I was animating with the Bosch FGS 4000 at CompuGraph Designs in New York, and I was also active in the New York SIGGRAPH chapter that the late, wonderful Carol Ciani had started. My dear friend Matt Elson and I curated the showcase to screen for the local New York chapter, so almost all the top companies and artists that were doing CGI at the time sent us their latest reels and work. So this is an amazing treasure chest. This tape is like a CGI time capsule from the years 1985 and 1986. So let's just watch a little, and next week I'll tell you about this extraordinary team of pioneers from the New York Institute of Technology, one of whom now just happens to be president of Walt Disney and Pixar Animation Studios. See you next week.
Everybody in Washington says this man is running the government.
Now, a lot of people think that you have to have a human on TV in order to get a sense of having the real thing. What do you think?
Oh, come on. Just to get a little bit of work out of humans, you've got to feed them, give them breaks, then there's makeup, subscriptions to Variety magazine, bouquets of flowers in the dressing room, comprehensive health insurance, not to mention residuals. Well, we say humans on TV have held back the medium long enough. Now, it's the computer generation.
Well, just what exactly is it that you can do that a human personality can't?
Whoa, feast your eyes on this. Had enough? There's lots more where that came from.